Hey everybody, Demon Diva here. Hope everybody's well and health, looking after yourself with somebody that makes you happy, safe, and long life with. Okay, now my little hymn heart niggle today is that I just wanted to say congratulations to the Australian Aboriginal people. The government, about time, has acknowledged. Now with the inquiries and that going on with the bushfires here in Australia, if you're in the United States or the United Kingdom, they're having an inquiry now, what all went wrong, is to find out it was human error, of course. But one thing they did say, and I heard on the news, and I'm so delighted, and I think the Aboriginal people would be too, is that the government has realised, hello, that they are going to practice the fire knowledge holders and practice of fire management. Is that about time? I mean, how many hundreds of years have gone by that this has all happened? But that's a good thing. That's all I'm going to say. I'm not going to whinge about it. I'm just saying congratulations, you guys out there. Hope there's more. I hope you take over, because the knowledge that the Aboriginal people hold here in Australia is so... The wisdom has grown for centuries, with the dinosaurs. And from there, right up until now, there's been devastation. And they've realised, white man has realised, finally, that the Aboriginal people, the true Australians of Australia, know what they're doing. And now they're being consulted. I think there should be more of it. It's wonderful. Congratulations. One other little topic I'm on also is with this coronavirus about, please guys, remember, you know, to put your hand over your mouth when you cough or you sneeze. It's, you know, it's not a hard thing to do. Okay, so please try and remember that, because there's a lot of sicknesses, whether this coronavirus is now or in winter or flus, remember that because it's courtesy. I did put a YouTube out there last year stating about the rude people that just walk in front of you or pass you or sneeze or cough over you, especially cough. You coppers out there, do people in society a favour. Don't do that. Don't be so pig-headed and so rude and selfish that you do that. And if you notice people out there that do cough over people and they don't give a rat's, say something. Make them aware. Okay, because there's a lot of really ignorant people out there. But anyway, that's all I'm going to say. And also, one other thing, you guys, if you live in the UK, United States, I'm saying that yous don't have Coles or Woolworths. We do. We have Coles, Woolworths and Aldi's. For I'm now over my 50s and I've been shopping at Coles since I was a little girl. No more, that's over and done with. I made this incredible big YouTube I couldn't upload because it wouldn't let me, explaining the reasons why. But if you go to Woolworths, do yourself a favour. They're out doing Coles in every possible way. Produce, presentation, being served in the aisles, trying to find things. They've got everything. Okay, so I'm a Woolies lover. Will be now, and I will recommend Woolies to people that live in Australia. Okay, but anyway, until next time, like, subscribe and comment. But as I said, those three topics, I'm sorry I had to push them really, really cramped in. But I hope you enjoyed this YouTube. So, you know, my four codes, respect, dignity, honour, integrity. Until then, bye everybody. Bye.